entire progress report, the child was doing fairly well in social studies and English, scoring 80%, and compared to the sciences and maths, where it was falling between 60%, 68% maths. And the mother said that, you know, by default, this child is so much into, you know, languages and humanities, and in spite of putting two tuitions for each of these subjects, he's just not doing it well. So I asked the child, I said, how much time do you get to spend with English and social studies where you have your school and your coaching and your tuition? So he says, rarely, maybe a day and a half before the exam, rather than just from bad to okay. As the child and we as adults, we are growing physiologically, biologically. Each moment, each day, a conscious effort from parents should be there, where they are looking at gently helping and supporting the child to become better than before. Yeah? Third one is nurturing strengths and abilities, rather repairing weakness. I think I did mention it in with my first point. Each one of us is born with unique set of abilities and strengths. So the positive parenting definitely helps you explore that. There are certain technical tools how we go about bringing that in forefront. Things have become bad to worse, right? The world is still not that bad, honestly. It's just that there is more.